figure I should come down here before I fall off. Probably the best idea. We'll give it a couple more minutes. Most folks, I think, when being given the privilege of a 30-minute session, took slides out. I put slides in. So if you are getting a little sleepy, you're tired because you've had a good con, I am going to wake you up because I'm going to break all warp barriers. Most likely, I will annoy some of you. So I apologize for that in advance. But the benefit is that what I hope the benefit is that this deck will actually be useful and have quite a bit more substance than we would have ordinarily been able to cover in a 30-minute presentation. So basically, I'm cheating, but hopefully it is for everyone's benefit. I'm really trying to cut some slides out. So I've been known to talk quite fast, though. So, okay, everybody ready?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. So 30 minutes to actionable strategies. This has been given in various formats. The first time in a 30-minute presentation, the longest in a day-long presentation recently in Texas. But the point here is really very simple, that we can do better, especially help our stakeholders and decision makers do better when we go through a normally painful process of being audited, okay? It may still be painful by the end of this presentation, just the prospect of it, but hopefully we won't be as fearful of it. And hopefully my slides, thingamabob thing, will advance, but no, probably not. So,
Thank you.